Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Jacqueline from Universal Intuition with your daily reading today. I'm going to change it up again, and I'm not going to do a three card. I'm just going to kind of shuffle and see what comes out today. That's kind of the energy I've been feeling. So let's go ahead and get started. I hope you guys are having a great Monday. I almost forgot what day it was. So let's do our daily reading for today. This is for all signs. This is a general reading. So this won't resonate with everybody, so please keep that in mind. So whatever this means to you is what it means. Okay? All right. All right, Tarot. What's going on for today? Monday, June the 25th, 2018. Please give us clear messages. Was popping for today. All right, first, whoa, two cards out. We've got the first one I saw though was the Ace of Pentacles in reverse, and that came down with the Eight of Swords. I'm sorry, Eight of, I keep saying that, Eight of Wands. There's a lot of fast information coming in right now, you guys, and with this Eight of Pentacles in reverse, there's a new opportunity here, but you're not seeing it, you're not feeling it, and maybe you don't know what to do about it. There is something new that's come in today or last night. A lot of quick messages are coming your way right now. But you need to be a little bit more open to receive them. Okay, some of you guys are really closed off right now, and I'm speaking spiritually. So take a second, take a moment in your day, and close your eyes, and please be open to the messages that are coming your way. There's a lot of beautiful energy around, but you are a little bit closed off to it right now. So yeah, let's see what else wants to come out. What's the new opportunity? What is coming y'all's way? What is this ace? There's another ace. This is the Ace of Wands. So again, you've got two aces already. And again, you're being... you're really closed off to this. There is really something big coming your way. Fast. Really fast. Like, I'm feeling within the next 8 days, some huge opportunity is coming, you guys. What is this? What is it? I need more cards. Tarot, please give us clear messages. Love. This Four of Cups with the Four of Wands. Ugh, not in brain. there's someone that wants to bring you love, an opportunity. Someone wants to be happy with you. Okay? This could be a new romance. This could be a new friendship. This could be definitely some kind of soulmate energy for sure. But with these cards right here, these two aces and the four in reverse, you're not seeing it, or you are closed off to these opportunities. This guy right here is looking at these other cups on the ground like, they're empty, I'm sad, But there's another cup there, but this person can't see it. Y'all need to get grounded. We all need to get grounded. There's a lot of fire with two earths. There's a water and earth here, but there's a lot of fire going on. There's a lot of energies, a lot of really positive, good energy here for you guys. Great opportunities. Love could be in the air, or this could just be like a new opportunity, something worth celebrating. But I'm really feeling the love vibes here. I know it's been very, a lot of career talk, work talk these past couple days, but the energies have definitely shifted today. I have felt it all day long. It took me a very long time to get grounded this morning to even get this reading going. So what is going on? Well, this is what's going on. all right, let's see what else wants to come out. Anything else? Tarot, please give us clear messages. Universe, what else wants to come out? All right. It could be a third party situation again going on here. Just 1 second, you guys. You could be coming to the end of this heartache cycle that you're going through. Okay. With these two cards, the Three of Cups and the Ten of Cups in reverse, I'm feeling like you want this, and you want this. Look at these cards together. Those are beautiful. But you don't think it's going to happen, or you're scared it's going to happen. There's some kind of blockage. You don't want to see the cup. Maybe because that extra cup is someone, a third party something. Someone could be... someone could be cheating. Someone could be going behind someone's back. Here with the Five of Swords. This energy together, I feel like. I need to stop saying I feel like. I'm seeing that it's just, someone's lying. Someone's cheating. And there's new information coming in. I feel like there's someone new is coming in. Let's find out a little bit more. The next set we've got here, I've got the Nine of Pentacles, you're thinking of maybe just not talking to any of these people and going on your own, actually. You've got the Nine of Cups, it's got your wish card. You've got your Four of Pentacles. And you've got your Ten of Swords. So what I'm seeing with this little group down here, I don't know why it wants me to line up over here, but that's where I'm going with it. So these fours are right, I know there's a space here, but these fours are right on top of each other. Good luck is coming your way. Good luck is coming your way. But there's some sneaky energies around. All right, you guys, I'm seeing that you just need to, you've been through this battle. You've been through, you know, and when I say battle, this is like a mental battle. This is mental energy here. Swords are all mental. This is all in your head. This is not like a real battle. This is all in your head that you're fighting. You're fighting with yourself in your mind about these people, about the situation. You're looking for guidance. The guidance is here. You've got the Eight of Swords kind of mirroring down here to the Nine of Pentacles, which this person is independent, this person is strong, and this person has worked really hard. This person has worked really hard. I feel like there's one more little message that needs to come out to bring it all together. Got some holes in here. I know I did this like really out of order, but that's just the energies for today. It's judgment time, you guys. It's in reverse though, which means you are scared of this. You're avoiding it. You are avoiding this trumpet call. You are avoiding this situation. You know that there's sneakiness. You're worried about it. There's someone in here that is troubling you, and they need to go, okay? So that's what I have for you today. I hope you guys enjoyed this reading. I know it was a little bit different. I hope you guys are having a great day. And let's see, before we go, I am going to pull an angel card. Always want to see what the angels have to say. Angels, please give us guidance. Whoa. See, the energies are crazy, you guys. I'm just going to stop there and cut. Ask your angels. All right. I'm going to go back to the very, very beginning of this reading and remind you guys that you are surrounded by a lot of quick-moving energy right now, and your angels are here to support you. And all you have to do is ask them for help. Ask for their guidance, because they're here for you, okay? Ooh, I'll leave that one up. All right, you guys, that's it for today. I hope y'all are having a wonderful day. And I'll see you tomorrow with some more readings. All right, love you all.